Come on, people, welcome back to the Hopeless Play. Yeah. That music was played earlier. This is the weirdest song out of the soundtrack. I'm serious. Also, this level kind of weirded me out when I was a kid because of this simple weird music. It's weird. Okay, here's a terrifying part coming up. That's a very close part. Okay. Run! It should be coming back by now. Now, I don't know how in the world Bruce Banner will get out of that part. Any of us will get out of that part alive. And I thought Half-Life was like a human side, but why is he a little bit bigger? That means he's a little bit rigid. Let's watch the weird, like, why? It's just the one level location has separate loading screens. Like, come on. Why can't it just be the same level? You don't have to get past another loading screen. Yep, it's the same level. Just now we're the Hulk. Sorry, yeah, I'm gonna destroy her. Ow! Destroy it. Oh, thank you, Batman. No. This part is a little bit frustrating. Ugh. Ooh, Batman. Come on.
Don't do that again.
No.
I'm so much faster than you.
Because. This part. No, you don't. The annoying part always happens. Batman just beats. He doesn't like me to use weapons for some reason. He likes fist fighting. Ow. Also, this part drains my health. Hey! That's not fair, man. But we get it. Well, dumb idea of you because you knocked the bitches out. Bitches want since we've seen you too. No. Come at me, bro. This guy's easy. No. One more time. I'm gonna toss this at you. We gotta, while that's falling, let's just destroy this. No! How so close. Okay, I'll just use the weapon. Ow! Trying to hit you, but the ceiling is all whatever it is. Ugh. Gotta go back. We gotta go back. Yeah, we basically gotta destroy every little lever thing we see, so we gotta go back up here and destroy these two. Oh, great. You know what this means? We're fighting! That's why we're going down, by the way. Ow! Run away! I don't feel like dealing with you. No! No! Hey, Hills! I wonder where that came from. Still trying to shoot me. Finally found out where your head of it is. Go! Well, yeah, this is the game's main theme, by the way. Not the main menu theme, it's just that it's one of the main themes of the game. Next to the main menu theme. Ha ha ha! Oh no! Actually, I think this is sort of one of my favorite levels of the game, because you get to fight two bosses at the same time, which is pretty neat. And also, this game has the main, one of the main themes. What? Glitch! Oh, he fell through the wall! That was a glitch! Ow. Get out of here. No, no, what? He's far away from me! He's a little bit far away from you. Why did you punch the guy that was about to grab you? Ow, ow. How is that guy alive? That's it. You're done. Tell me to shut up. So I'm waiting for some enemies to show up right now. Wow. For nothing. That sucks. Since we have, I think we have so much some time, so why don't we just go through here? So here's the green one, my favorite color. Also, that explains why. Also, why Hulk is my favorite, one of my favorite Marvel characters. I'm not even carrying this with me. Oh, that's why. Hello. Oh, great. Get him! No. Wow, that guy got badly. Okay. So, yeah. Destroy powers of... What? forgot one over here. Did I forget one over here? No, I destroyed all of them. Why am I even over here? Ow! Well, I'm trying to rush this right now. Hold on. I think I see. No. Aha! Okay. It's not opening. Well, cutscene's not playing. Oh! Aha! Ugh! Ow, ow! Stupid. Ugh, yeah, muscle. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Ow! That's it. You wanna kick me? Yeah. I'm not your brother. Who do you think you are? Well, I guess if you try to make partners with the Hulk, but it ain't gonna work, sort of, because the Hulk doesn't know who you are. All he's gonna think about is just smashing you to death, so. Yeah, that's it for this Let's Play. Stay tuned for a second to last boss fight, so yeah. Whew, we're almost done. So yeah. Almost done with this Let's Play. Yeah, stay tuned.